problem with my brother and me is we're recidivists, habitual criminal offenders. No attorney wants to go near us. I gotta find him a lawyer. I don't know what I'm doing.